has it batted away, and up comes Smyth. Three on two developing. Smyth gains the blue line. Down low for Robitaille. Back in front, Smyth scores! Ryan Smyth, there you go. Nose down straight to the net, and he's there to cash in his first goal as a New York Islander, and the Islanders lead it 6-2. That is a Ryan Smyth goal.
He's not going to stop skating, Howie. You're absolutely right. Who cares if it's a 5-2 lead and there's just 3 minutes left? Ryan Smyth is giving it his all. From his own end zone, a little chip of the puck by Bergeron chips it up to his former Edmonton and current Islander teammate Smyth. His dish all the way to the other side is corralled somehow by Randy Robitaille. And all Smyth does is drive to the net and look at the smile on his face.